Hey guys, it's me, Zenefin, back here with another video. Today, I don't know what we're gonna do, so I got two choices. It's either guess what's in the box challenge where I have to guess the items, or it is obstacle course version 3. So, I'm gonna crumble them up. That's one, and this is gonna be two. So, I'm gonna let one of my brothers, Zander, decide which. He can pick one. Okay, that's gonna be the video that we're gonna be doing. Let's see. Can you open it? Please don't tell me it's guess what's in the box, because I really don't wanna. Let's see.
It's obstacle.
Obstacle course. Yeah. So let's go set up an obstacle course. So yeah. See you guys at the beginning of the obstacle course. Okay guys, it's time to do the obstacle course. Let me quickly show you what we need to do. Firstly, you start there at the gate, right there, you run, there's a soccer ball right here, you kick it into the jungle gym right there. If you don't make it in, you have to get the ball and try again. Then you run. You climb over the ladder as fast as you can. Then you take the ball. Then you make it into the hoop. Let me try again. Almost. If you don't make it, you have to keep trying until you make it. Once you make it, you put down the ball, then you run, grab the pellet, load it, shoot. Let me show you what we have to shoot. We have to shoot off these two cans right there. And after you're done shooting, you have to run. The ball right here, you have to kick it or throw it over the pole like that. It's over. Then you run really quickly, as fast as you can. It's a timed event, so the one with the quickest time wins. Here we are at the treehouse. You have to climb up. Then you have to grab my buff that's hanging right there. And then when you're done climbing, when you climb up, you may not go down the same way you came up. So yeah, you have to find a different way down. And then you just run all the way back to the starting slash finish line. Okay guys, first up, we got the craw. There's my timer. It's just stopwatch right there. Oh, and you can see yourself in the camera. Reflection of the screen. So yeah, when I say go the craw, you're gonna start running. And He's running. I just need to keep up. Oh, he just made a ball in. Climbing over the ladder. Hey. Oh, almost. Come back. Almost again. Come on, you can make it. Almost. Oh, and you made it. Put down the ball. Go to the pallet. Need to load it. I'll unscrew these for you. Just gonna put them right there. Make sure safety is off. Oh, first try, got one. Come on. He's loading again. There's about a minute and 40 seconds into the challenge. He shoots. Ah, missed. Okay, guys, Ander is right here. He's going to be going second and then third me. So, yeah. Let's see if the car can shoot it down. Look at that concentration. Oh, and he got it. No more cans on the chair. Now he has to go. Throw or kick it over. Okay, he chose. Throw. Come on, Zander. Run up to the treehouse. Oh. He's gonna choose the difficult way up. He got the buff. Now he's racing back to the finish. Okay, guys, Ander just begun. Makes it perfectly into the middle. Climbs over the ladder. Oh, don't slip. Oh, don't cheat like the car. He just jumped off the middle. Make it in. Oh, almost. Almost. Come on. Oh, you made it in. Lift the ball. Come. Let's just zoom in and see if he makes it. Come on, hurry up! The cans are reset right there. It's a bit blurry. But yeah. Oh, we got one. Let's see if you can get in two shots. The car didn't make it in two shots. The car needed three shots to make it because he missed one time. But let's see if you can make it. Oh, and he does it. Come and get the puppy ball. It's laying right there. Throw or kick it over. Oh, you missed. And he does it. Let's go. Oh, he's taking the same approach as a crow. Going in a bit faster though. Let's see. And he has it. And now he's going down. Come on, hurry up! Oh, he's resting. Now you need to run. Run, run, run! Oh, he's actually running pretty fast. Awesome parkour moves right there. Let's go. Let me get on my timer. Stop. Oh! Sakurai 4 minutes 13 seconds. Xander has 3 minutes 31 seconds. So that's the time I have to beat to win. 3 minutes 31 seconds. Start. Okay, guys, let's begin. He's gonna kick the soccer ball straight in to the corner. Now, turning over the ladder, he's gonna try to hold it. Almost! You got it! Now, he's gonna shoot. Two cans, sit on the stool.
Chair,
sorry. You got both of them with one shot.
Now that's what I call lucky. Let's go.
Oh, rubber ball's over. Why aren't you running? It's already 3 minutes. I know, just a minute and a half. He's climbing up the same way I did, Ed Zachariah did.
Oh, looks like the bat fell down. Let's see what was my time. 2 minutes 22 seconds. Oh yeah, oh. Resetted. But yeah, looks like I'm the winner. So yeah, thank you for watching Obstacle Course Version 3. Hope you guys like, share with your friends and family, subscribe, and then I'll see you in the next video. Oh yeah, and comment down below if you want more of these. Bye!